Ah, Hopkins. Now, I'm not one to give in to popular sentiment.
You can tell that by your clothes.
What?
I'm saying you dress great.
Irrelevant. As I said, I am not a people pleaser, but in your case, I'm going to make an exception.
An exception? Cool.
Yes, you are without a doubt the least popular boy in the school right now. Even that fat child who wets himself is more popular than you. Coincidentally, it has also come to my attention that you are a filthy, dirty, foul-mouthed, awful little vandal.
Yeah, well, we already knew that.
Very droll. A comedian till the end. Well, you'll have to pursue your comedic talents elsewhere, boy. Bulworth is not for you.
I'm not the one who's funny. You know what's funny? You. You're a joke, you old creep. You and your stuck-up, lame-ass school with its bullies and sex-pest teachers. This place is a dump, and you're a big-nosed freak. This school rewards losers and bullies. I just stand up to them.
You painted obscene graffiti on the town hall, boy. I have it on good authority. It was you.
Oh, yeah? Then who squealed? Tell me that.
A commendable pupil did feel the need to tell me you were responsible for this outrage.
Gary Smith! Look, I may have painted a few jokes on the town hall, but that kid likes to torture people.
Gary Smith is the next head of this school. He's responsible, courteous, and not afraid of being an unpopular leader.
You are blind, old man. Blind!
And you are leaving. I tried to contact your mother, but she's still off on a cruise. Until I hear from her, I will have to let you stay here in your room. But you may not wear the school uniform or attend classes.
Gotta be kidding.
You are leaving the academy to attend to your education elsewhere. Now get out!
Whatever, man.